Hello, hello, my dear friends, and in today's live episode we are gonna talk about famous legendary sports casual brand CP Company. And yes, if you are real Russian casual, you should pronounce it with O and only with O. And don't forget about other brands, Levi's, Stone Island, Louis Vuitton, and etc. Okay, yes. And what do we got here? This is three required items for every CP Company fan. The cap, the mask, and the bag. First one, the cap. This is simple merino wool cap like a thousand of others like that, but with a distinctive feature of CP Company clothes. Lenses. Unfortunately, lenses here because of the design purpose and only because of that. In my opinion, they are not working here properly. Good head, but cost so much. 7000 rubles. Next one is merino wool mask, or as the Russians call that, balaclava. It's more interesting item than previous one. So what do we got here? Of course, lenses, and you can put them on or you can put them off with these buttons. And yes, lenses really works here and very well. Also, construction of this mask is not simplest one. Down of this mask protects your neck and up much thicker, like cap, protects your head. Good, really good item, but also expensive. It cost 30,000 rubles. And the last one, but not least, waist bag. This bag is made of nylon, like GT backpack, which already had a review of earlier. Main strap has a lock and regulators. You can put that bag on the waist or over shoulder, as you wish. Outside you can see two main pockets on YKK zippers, additional side pockets, regulators, handle over here, and of course, lens. Front pocket looks like this, nothing interesting here. And rear, biggest one, also has an inside pocket, also on YKK zipper. And back of that bag reinforced and soft for additional comfort. And is this good bag? Yes. Is the cheap? Of course not. It cost 10,000 rubles. And that's all CP Company items for you today. And if you wanna buy them, you can use promo code NakedBoots10 on Street Story site as always. And if you like this video, hit that like button below, subscribe to my channel, and all the links on Street Story and my social media you can find right there. Thanks for watching, comrades. See you soon.